Mettur Dam is located in the Salem district of Tamil Nadu, India, specifically in the town of Mettur. It is one of the largest and oldest dams in India, constructed across the Cauvery River. The dam plays a crucial role in irrigation, hydroelectric power generation, and water supply for the region. The Mettur Dam also creates a large reservoir known as the Stanley Reservoir, named after Sir George Stanley, the then governor of Madras.